What's going on, guys? It's Stylo here with another banger, and today we're going to be doing a death run. But it's not like every normal death run. Today we're doing the impossible Fortnite death run. So they call it impossible, but you guys all know from the one time we did it on live stream, I'm actually the best at death runs.
Stop the cap!
So I probably won't fail, but let's just get into it. Before we start, though, make sure to like, subscribe, and comment down below. By the way, this is my RCU video for the Yee Sloth team, which is called Yee Squad. And I hope I can get in, so enjoy the vid. Hey guys, so before the video starts, I want to have this new series. So each week, I want you guys to comment a creative map I should do. And, like, a specific, not just like a generalized, like Death Run. Give me an exact map to do, and each week, I'll do the top comments map. So, yeah, just let me know, and I hope you guys enjoyed. Now let's hop into the vid. Alright, let's begin the Death Run, guys. Level 1. Oh, this looks fun. Let's go! We already beat that! We're too good at death runs. We are too good. Literally. Literally. No one can... We're insane. We're insane.
Nope.
We're not gonna talk about that one, Chief. We're just gonna ignore that. It's okay, Chief. Guys, we're ignoring these rounds, okay? These are warm-up rounds. On my keyboard, the space bar didn't work. So, like, you know, it's a keyboard. So, you know, sometimes the keyboard's It's okay, guys. The keyboards must have just glitched. I think, you know, I got a new keyboard. I didn't, like, fix it yet, so. Also, I have bone problems in my hands. I'm pretty sure I have, like, arthritis in my hands. So... I didn't even know what just happened there. My game just tabbed out. But yeah, like I was saying before, I have arthritis in my hands. So if, like... If you notice, like, I'm not doing really good on this, bruh, that's why.
Look at this dude. Wait till you see the. No. Ah, look at the top of his head.
I just got a new keyboard. I'm gonna try my best to not break the keyboard. Scissors is making it really hard right now to not break things, bruv. I swear. Just let me pass the map. Wait, what if we bait the ice trap? That was just the stupidest thing. Probably the stupidest thing I've ever said in my life. Okay, guys, I'll catch you guys back when we beat this level. Let's go! I'm literally the best. See, I told you guys, that was just a warm-up. That was literally just a warm-up round. Now we're gonna be undefeatable, okay? That was just a warm-up round, now we're gonna be undefeatable. See, you gotta use the glider redeploy to your advantage, guys. Yee Sloth, if you're seeing this right now, add me to your team. You see all the pain I'm going through right now for your team? Please, okay? You see all the pain I have to do right now, dude? Wait, let me use my massive brain for a sec. I'm so smart.
Stop the cap.
I'm so smart. I'm so smart. I'm so smart. Since when was there a trap up? What? Where am I even supposed to go on this one, Chief? I don't even know what I'm supposed to do on this, guys. Bro, my head wasn't even touching the thing. Get an instant replay on that. My head wasn't even touching the thing. Someone replay that. It's okay, guys. We're having a positive gaming experience right now. Yes! I'm so good. I'm so good. I'm the best. I'm the best. Oh.
Whoa, calm down, Jamal. Don't pull out the nine.
Sorry about that, guys. We're having a positive gaming experience. I'm gonna go get a drink. So you guys just have a break. Wait here. I'm gonna go calm myself down and get a drink.
Hey guys, I'm back.
I got a drink with me. A big drink, actually. Finally, you guys don't know how long that took me. That literally took me 15 minutes. Okay, guys, hopefully this one's easier than the last one because I don't want to spend another 3 hours trying to do a death run that I can't even complete. So,
yo, you want to see some real speed? I'll show you some real speed.
Yeah, there's a lot of time. We're all running around for it. But I wish it could not be. We died on a default death run. Like I said before, my spacebar is broken.
Nope. Nope.
There we go. Perfect execution, boys. Oh, there we go.
Is these like minefields? You wanna touch, guys, we're gonna touch one and see what happens. Oh. You literally just die, okay. I thought it would like explode or something. Oh, but these ones are light up. Maybe they'll do something different. Where am I supposed to go? There's literally nowhere to go. Okay, guys, so I really hope you did enjoy this video. I had a lot of fun making it. You did see I raged a lot, but that's just, you know, death runs. If anyone from Yee Squad is seeing this, I really hope you guys enjoyed. Consider picking me up. I'm a... Hope you guys like my what I do.